ReviveMed is a precision medicine platform that uses data from metabolites, or small molecules like glucose or cholesterol. Metabolites are the closest link to the health of an individual that show the genetic or environmental effects. But identifying a large set of metabolites for each patient is costly and slow, until now. ReviveMed's machine learning platform solves these problems and transforms metabolomic data into the right therapeutics for the right patients.
Hi, I'm Leila, founder and CEO at ReviveMed. At ReviveMed, we unlock the value of metabolomics. One in five Americans are affected by fatty liver. It has no treatment. These patients are suffering from devastating complications like liver cancer or liver failure. On the other hand, there are thousands of existing drugs developed by spending trillions of dollars in R&D. For example, drugs for diabetes or obesity, they may have therapeutic effects for fatty liver. But we don't know. This is just one example. There are thousands of diseases with no treatment. If we could figure out which one of the existing drugs could work for which one of these patients, we can save millions of lives. To solve this puzzle, in the last decade, machine learning algorithms have developed. The majority of these algorithms are using data from DNA and RNA. But DNA and RNA is really far from what we observe in a disease symptom. Downstream DNA, there are over 40,000 small molecules named metabolites. They are closest to a disease, and they tell you exactly what has happened in a disease. Now, at ReviveMed, we are able to use metabolomics to solve this puzzle. Thank you. This was possible because our team at MIT has spent over 5 years developing a pioneering machine learning algorithm. Our patent-pending technology was published in Nature Methods. Our proprietary database and machine learning reduces the need for costly and slow processes to identify metabolites, enabling us to leverage 40 times more metabolomic data than any other platforms. We have proven our platform to discover drugs. In Huntington's disease that has no treatment, we were able to identify and validate new disease mechanism, novel therapeutic target, existing drugs with therapeutic effects for Huntington's disease. Thank you. ReviveMed creates value for both patients and pharma. We plan to use our platform to identify therapeutic leads for metabolic diseases with $55 billion market opportunity. Because we are leveraging existing drug assets, we are saving hundreds of millions and years in R&D. We then capture this value by licensing out our therapeutic leads to larger pharma company or develop them in partnership, generating revenue from upfront and milestone payments. We have already established our market. Since May, we have launched four revenue-generating pilot projects with leading biotech and pharma company, including a top five pharma company. We are also in the latest stage negotiation with a few more company, including another top five pharma company. This will further establish our value propositions. Working with more data, our technology gets better and better, and we are building relationships with this company for future partnership opportunities. We are initially focused on discovering therapeutics for fatty liver, because as I told you guys earlier, there is significant needs for patients. Importantly, metabolites play a key role in fatty liver, so our technology can create the most impact. The market for fatty liver therapeutics is going to be the next breakout in the biotech market. Right now, 60 million Americans are affected. the market size estimated to reach by over $35 billion by 2025. The increasing rate of obesity and diabetes have been driving the market. Our team has complementary skills and passion to unlock the value of metabolomics. I invented this technology during my PhD here at MIT. DeMarcus is an experienced data scientist. He has been coding since he was 12. And Richard has over 30 years of experiences in biotech and pharma. In addition to our awesome team, we had world-class advisors from MIT, Broad Institute, and Fortune 500 pharma companies. They are leaders in metabolomic and computational biology field. Our team has received several entrepreneurship prizes and awards. Just this summer, we were a top 10 finalist for Google Machine Learning Competition. We were also received highly prestigious Lab Central Golden Ticket Award. At ReviveMed, we are passionate about transforming metabolomic data into the right therapeutics for the right patients. We are looking for exceptional computational biologists to join our exceptional team. Please come talk to me afterwards. Thank you.